I will now be demonstrating the turning lock in Waltz as man and lady. I will be demonstrating the feet position, the alignment, the amount of turn, and the rise and fall. As man, one, left foot. One, left foot back with the right foot back with the right side lead. Two, left foot crossed in front of right foot. Three, right foot slightly rightwards. Four, left foot to the side and slightly forward. Five, right foot forward and see you can be in high chair bar. One, up to steps 1, 2 and 3, back in diagonal to wall. Sorry. Four, pointing diagonal to wall. Five, facing diagonal to wall. One, convince to, sorry, no turn, up to steps 1, 2, 3, on step 4, 3, 8, a quarter, sorry, 3 eighths between 4 and 5, body turns less, no turn. One, commence to rise at the end of one. Sorry, one, commence to rise at the end of one. Two, up on two. Up, up, lower the end of four. No further rising forward. And ready. Left foot forward with the left side knee. Two. Right foot cross the line. Left foot. Three. Left foot slightly backwards. Four. Right foot to the side and slightly back. And five. Left foot back and see the end. Commence to rise one. Commence to rise on one. Continue to rise on two. Up, lower the end of four. No further rising. Footwork, one, toe, two, toe, three, toe, four, toe, heel.